I'm the father of Trevor Howe, and I wanted to relate a story the summer before his freshman year in high school. He had an incident with a treadmill here at the house. He was running on the treadmill, fell, and two gigantic patches of his flesh from his shins got removed. And this all happened when I wasn't home, and his mother wasn't home, and then we drove all the way to my mother's house in Syracuse, New York, about a six-hour drive, and we got there, and that night, he shows me, before we were going to bed, how damaged his shins were, and I was quite perturbed, to say the least. So we had to go to the store and get some antibiotic spray, which when I applied it onto his shins was fairly painful, but I continued on for much longer than I needed to as a parental payback. And it took quite a while for these wounds to heal, and he has yet to live it down with his cross-country coach, Mr. Farrow. And that's probably one of my more favorite stories of my son.